everybody, DJ Good Dotson here, starting another episode of Animal Crossing New Horizon. This is the same day as the last episode. I'm just gonna get some Terraform and stuff done while we're at it, because I did a lot in the first episode and I didn't want to get too long. Today we're gonna move some animals around and of course tend to a lot of other things. So let's get started by first going in here and putting some money bags away. Literally, put the money bags away. Oh yeah, and talk to him. Hello, there, Digigo Dotson. Oh, Digigo. Just like that, your home has another problem, That's another upgrade to even cashier lifestyle. It brings us to the cost of your model. That would be 758,000 bales. Ah yes, please make your payments using the Nook Stock AD feature as you've done before. One other thing I should mention, at the part of the home restoration service available to you, you can now order replacement doors. Changing your doors will change the vibe of your house, so I hope you give it some time. As always, it will be ever so nice doing business with you. Yes, yes. I did not know I had that feature. Put some rusty pots in there. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna start from the first because I did not come in yesterday to do this. First, I just want to put 9900. Okay. Next, I need to move Annabelle real quick. We're going to have a special mission promotion for Nook Miles members. This event will give out more miles than usual for eco-friendly item activities. As well, we also have special gifts, so do consider participating in the event, won't you? Of course, my hope is that the island resident will be friendly all the time, not just around Nature Day. Have you seen them all, the flowers? I can't turn someone and not watch them do it. What's this? You're only taking part in Nature Day activities, haven't you, Digigo? Yes, yes. You have to jump into the action. You're showing an example for the rest of Lightwheel. Now, determine your eco-friendly manifest, I have a special present for you. It's perfect for Indie Garner. It's a DIY lesson to craft your very own hedge. Keep up the good work. I truly love to have you continue taking part in our Nature Day activities. Yeah. Okay, now you can. Well, that finished that one. Wow. Didn't expect that one to be done. Did I get anything else while I was busy? Okay. Probably tree branch and stone. Well, I'm working on that, I guess. I'll make that when I have more weeds. I know I have more stone and stuff, I'm just not doing it right now. Before I get too far, I need to see what I'm gonna go on with. So if I move I think I want to move the door, even though I could fix the path. Why not I move Gail? Then I can move her, because then I can fix the fence. That's a major problem, I need to fix the fence. So if I move her to match up with that, I can make more lances. Okay, good. I can work for now. Annabelle is not an anteater, she is indeed an armadillo, just based on her back. Oh, did you go? Hello, hello. This is Jessica. How may I help you? talk about infrastructures? That's but what do you want to have my change layout? I am home right now. Do you want to move the home? Do her first, then this way I can move the armadillo over too. That's right. Let's do it. Very good. Ask her what she thinks of the idea, just for a minute. I think that covers everything. Okay, what do you think about moving to a digital attention mode? Moving my entire home sounds like it'd be a thrill. Love to have you move it, Naki. It's not gonna get moved that far. Alright then, sounds great. Leave the rest to me and our friend Digigo. Alright, well, Digigo, since the manor move is now set up, let's talk about construction phase. Looks like you pick out a new spot home. You'll find the moving kit in your pocket. Okay. And I gotta make those glasses, because when her house moves tomorrow, I can kind of figure out where it's gonna go. So, next part is to figure out where her house, where it needs to go. Which is right here. Let's see. Need to move back a little bit. Imagine it. Good spot. Okay. Take the new place for Gay's home. Sure like it. Okay. I need the bar of this last one still. I'll make more of this later. I just want to make sure that I have an idea of how the property is going to be. There'll be space here. This room, not like I'm standing on it. One here. this is be what connects, then it'd be 1, 2, 3, 4. This is where the gate's gonna go. Then like that. Next one I need to do is actually redo this river. And I'm going to be rearranging it. Start the construction. This may seem a little bit close, but what I'm doing, no, I wasn't even facing that way. What I'm doing is getting rid of this part of the river and straightening this one. This is the more land for me to work with. Yes, flowers do have to be removed, unfortunately. Usually I was going to keep my iron mostly to the natural rivers. But then I realized some of the natural rivers are so windy, there was no space to do anything anymore. And the animals need places to go. So I am reworking the river up here. So right now my river comes over here. So in my mind, my river will go completely straight this way into up onto a cliff. So wherever I start my third level, it's gonna be up here. Seems weird, but it works. It just makes a lot more sense to straighten this river out instead of doing it. I still need four bridges. But I'm hoping if I do this right, I can limit the number of inclines I need. I do have to remove one incline though. This way there'll be four inclines and four bridges. Get moved temporarily. Maybe because her house is gonna go up higher. I think we're gonna move my house up higher. But first things first, I need to do. I think another incline might be getting moved as well. Just not sure where yet. Yes, Chef's house does need to be moved. But first, I just need to use the animals that's gonna get probably more in the way. And if you're wondering about this little issue here, this is actually going to be a stairwell going to be sticking out here. So, we know for example this is about 4 spaces and you need 3 spaces. So this is be where it will connect at. And I know how to fix this problem. So we know it's going to connect here. So this is the connection now. Then you have this space. So this is this one. So we have... Come on, hit the space under you. No, hit the space under you. There we go. So it will stick out this far, and I think I'm gonna use... I was gonna keep on natural ramps, but based on what I'm thinking, it would probably be best to use like a stairwell going up. And probably a stone, brick one. Now let's get back to what we were doing with the water real quick. It's not like I'm getting rid of the river all the way. I'm just rearranging it to make a little bit more better to live. Who knows, I might even make it a little bit more curvy. But for now, I'm making it go this way. Because I need room for my orchard, and that's one of the problems I have is my orchard has no space. And I want to have 2 of every type of fruit. So this way, the only trees down below wouldn't really have no fruit trees. I want regular trees everywhere else. There we go. Not too many people do look like this. So, I'm also going to move the thing up here. This is going to be the mark where it's going to be put at. I will rearrange the trees and flowers in a bit. Put them somewhere where they're not in the way. And though the mums might just vanish. But I've got too many of them. I remove incline when I know they're no longer in the way. Well, that one has to be done differently. Let me keep this pond for a second. I want to fish this. Why? I don't want that. I just keep this for now. But first, I need to redo it. No. I need a pond for now. And I'll keep this one here until I no longer need it. There we go. That's not good. This is all gonna change, trust me. Thinking about putting a lamp here. It just seems like it is at least a good one. I think it will work out. Then to be straight. There we go. And that's a good place for that. That's the next house getting me done. So let's go talk to Tom Nook about Have you been using the reaction lately? I'm going to teach you a really good one today. Someone said you don't have as many crumbs on you today, but you're too passionate to say things. No worry, just do this. See? You can tell when I'm really fired, even though I haven't said anything. So now you need to just use fast finish, and everyone will understand how you feel. $10,000 to demolish something. It has nothing to do, I don't have space for it. I need to just do it. Hello, Daisy girl. This is the construction corner. How may I help you? Back to infrastructure. Bridges and incomes. I'm gonna help you demolish something. And then we'll structure iron. Now I got one in the bad spot. Okay, it's not fun. Demolish. Okay, we're gonna be gone by tomorrow. Thank you. And that's when we do the rest of the work around that area. Now the next thing I want to do is do the jump across here. Which I made that bridge, but I'll do it in a second. So this will be moved forward. I kind of like the idea that it's sticking out. The next thing I need to do is this problem that I created myself with. So I was going to keep this somewhat decent. I need to have a little bit of a walkway. So I can put that arch somewhere else. I will rearrange the bamboo later. I'm just putting this here until I can get room for it. Ooh, there we go. could give him all of that, but I can't help it. Now I can pick this back up instead of putting it down because I don't like how this arch looks. I made this dome one because I got an idea. It's kind of like that. So if I re-gauge the roads again, because we know now that this is going to change, I can go like this. Might make one of those blue fences. I also need to go get some food for my captain. So we know for sure we switch to this. This is gonna be this right like that. So let's switch to the dirt. The dark dirt. Because what I'm gonna do is every little dark dirt is gonna be, that's where flowers are gonna go. And every place where I think I not put dirt, so if we do that, I could put it more like this, and this way I can put street lights or decorations there. It's just an idea so far. Doesn't mean it's going to be like this. See, that's not all right. So this is where all the plants are going to go. And it's the same here. But I'll do one thing different, like that. And you see where that's at. Like that. And this gives me an idea where things go. Let's grab this. Now these chips can stay, but that has been set. Now it is where that I am removing some paths, but that's okay. Because like I said, I'm rearranging a lot of this, and I kind of want some different paths. Every section, pretty much every tier will have almost a different pattern. I also got to arrange flowers up there too. More straighter. Now I'm not putting any dirt around the little chest yet because I need to redo that. But I will rearrange this and remove this. Well, if I was only sitting at, I gotta rearrange them. How's it going, Ruby? Wanna chat? Definitely spring on my foot. I'm just facing it. Did you go? Yeah, it sounds like it. Come on, you stupid monkey, don't stand where the flowers are. Especially since I'm gonna be re-looking this area. Go down here, okay? Girl's house. Girl's lodge. Address. Interesting. Trust me, I'm going to be getting rid of a lot of mums again. I don't mind having so many of the same type of flowers, but this is ridiculous. I'm just right now moving them. I've actually never seen this many flowers before. These ones grow like they're going out of style, and I have no really idea why. They just do that. Oh, wildflowers say that this is not time to wildflowers. I need to plant them. Mm-hmm. tree here. I'm just curious. Yep. That's what I'm doing, but I'm just moving out of the way until I can find a better home for them. Because I'm really barely figuring out where this is gonna go. Yeah, my kangaroo is probably the next one to have temporary rearrange. Food to the location. I'm not sure if I do that. I'll go this way. Come on. No, the worms are not going to be the dominant species of this island. I don't care if they're natural to it. I'm just tired of seeing all of them. And yes, I am keeping an open hole until I can kind of move this house. Kind of just helping me figure out where this needs to go. Okay, next I need to move these flowers. I do know back that's gonna get changed a little bit. Kind of room falls for now right here. Nope. And the color pattern I want. This way I know they're out of the way. Houses will get rearranged a bit. I I can't do that just yet. I can do this. Check the map layout. It will show the location and stuff going up to the second level. Which, to be honest, is pretty dang good. I need to make that line. Do I have that? Yes. Takes iron. Okay, let's go make that one. I am going to use that one. I'm just not sure how I'm going to do it. Might fix it up to where the lamp comes out somewhere else than right there. So I think I am rearranging one lamp. There it is. So that one will probably be the next one going because I need to have a new location for it. Put them where I think they need to go. If I need more, I can always make more. So I can put the houses closer to the fence if I have to, which I'm going to have to do with these ones. Now I can't go down that ramp. Nothing to do, that is going away. It's stupid email, I can't go through it. Oops. I will move the eggs later. So just staying out for now. Let's go see what my shop. I have not seen my favorites yet today. I thought we should go do this and maybe go buy some stuff on the little nicklings. Maybe. I do that off camera. Interesting stuff. Oh yeah, I've not talked to people yet. Okay, I hope you'll come by today. I made a new pattern fabric for you to try out on your custom furniture. Here you go. Thank you. Start working doing my bricks on top stuff and I got all excited and couldn't stop. Your turn. Ah, I've never seen it. Go ahead. Ooh, nice Victorian dress. Mm-hmm. that one. Okay. See what the nucleons have and they'll probably be in for the time. I'll try to do some more work off camera, rearrange the files and warm them. And probably go into some moms and get rid of a bunch of them. Yeah, that one's. Moms are like taking over my island. Check to see what I got. Maybe we do this area too later. But now it's in good shape to where I want. Samples and fence. We make more of that. Let's make some more than that blue fence I need. Try to finish off what I was doing. Well, kind of. Ding dong, you're mine. Yep, I thought so. I'll put this one in here. I don't have a spare player, do I? I don't think I do. Well, the best one for that one room. Well, it depends on what I'm going to do with it right now, I'm not sure. Now this one is very bad. Thanks, Daisy. I have to say, that was a pretty good episode for what we did. Not too exciting, but at least you know what to do. Otherwise, bye!